The other thing that gets to people, that leads to pies, I guess, are these catchphrases we're required to use to single the program out. It gets under people's skin. Spritz nipper. But the whole thing about all of it, all the getting hit with stuff, the whole thing is, who gets hit with a fucking pie anyway? Did anyone ever throw a pie at Thomas Jefferson or Buzz Aldrin? I doubt it. But this is like the ninth time I got clowns get hit with pies.
Hey!
How much bother? Here's your shit!
I saw you buy this at the mall on North Avenue, and I'm telling the cops too, so you can cut your crap about my jacking your wine!
He's just a kid.
Dang!
He looks grown, but he's just a kid. You fucking asshole!
I mean, I'll bet no one ever threw a pie at, like, Harriet Tubman, the founder of the Underground Railroad. I'll bet you $1 million fucking dollars